This infrared image, taken by NASA's James Webb Space Telescope, depicts El Gordo, a cluster of hundreds of galaxies that existed when the universe was 6.2 billion years old. This view displays a clear assortment of unusual, distorted background galaxies that were suggested in previous Hubble images of the area. The El Gordo galaxy cluster is a classic example of gravitational lensing, where the cluster's gravity bends and distorts light from faraway objects behind it. Due to El Gordo's lensing, distant galaxies become brighter and appear larger, allowing us to see parts of the universe that would otherwise be too faint to observe. This lensing effect can also cause galaxies to appear duplicated or mirrored. One of the most prominent features is the bright red arc. Nicknamed El Anzuelo, or the Fishhook, the light from this galaxy traveled for 10.6 billion years to reach Earth. Its unique red color is the result of dust from within the galaxy itself, as well as cosmological redshift, which refers to the redder hues from light waves that are stretched out due to their extreme increasing distance from us. The long pencil-thin line is known as La Flaca, or the Thin One. It is another lensed background galaxy whose light also took nearly 11 billion years to reach Earth. Not far from La Flaca is another lensed galaxy containing an image of a single red giant star nicknamed Koekemoer. It's nearly impossible to see lensed red giant stars without the infrared technology and sensitivity of Webb. Koekemoer is the first individual red giant star observed at a staggering distance of over 10 billion light-years from Earth, and is the first of its kind spotted by Webb. With this new image of El Gordo, a gateway to groundbreaking scientific discoveries is unveiled, promising a wealth of new knowledge and insights into the captivating mysteries of our ever-expanding universe.